Welcome to Angle's House Song.
Today we will be singing a Coldplay medley consisting of four songs.
Thank you.
we'll be singing Rolling in the Deep.
It's bringing me out of the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your stuff there. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out.
We are the Jutes and we will be singing High Hopes by Panic at the Disco.
Bye. event, we are here to tell everybody
that following the injustice of last year, it is time for us to quit playing games.
This performance will be larger than life.
As we show you, Danes are back. All right.
Thank you. I'm sure, with my decision that I've made. You were all fantastic. I think your commitment, your poise, your discipline was amazing. Your diction, all four of you, all four groups, was fantastic. What makes the difference between being the top and not quite at the top is 100% commitment, which you had. It's also with doing choreography, it's making sure that it's sharp, it's quick, it's all together. With intonation, you have to listen to each other. In a choir, particularly, you have to listen to each other, and it's not always the one that can sing the loudest that is the best, necessarily. So, you know, in a choir, it's a team effort. You were all fantastic, I have to say. And it's been a really, really hard decision. And it's very, very, very close. I would say that sometimes people are frightened of microphones. When there was one young lady in, in Jutes, the young lady who took hold of the mic with both hands and sang, where is she? Where's that young lady? You took hold of the mic with both hands, and do you know what? I applauded you for that, because everyone's a bit terrified of microphones. You stuck out and you took hold of the mic, you just sang into it, and it was great. Well done. Having said that, all the soloists were great. I was saying about in Saxons, stylistically, the soloists all belted it out. They all did the right stylistic sound, which is great. Anyway, you don't want me to go on much longer, I'm sure. You just want to know the result. So, how do I do this? Do I do it? Just announce the winner. Okay. So,
God, I pray you don't want
to. Okay, announce the winner of this year's.